How's it going, everybody? It is Internal Craft Studios here, and welcome back to more Splatoon. But today, I'm not actually going to be doing an online match video, whereas today I have a very special guest with me.
What's up, guys? It's SuperDude3.
Do it louder.
What's up, guys? It's SuperDude3.
There you go. So, in today's video...
And cool, Dad.
I don't really understand anything. What the heck was that? I don't know what the hell that was, but...
Sorry, I'm just really excited right now.
Yeah. Alrighty. So today we're actually not going to be doing online matches, since unfortunately we can't do turf wars online with two people. So we'll be doing the Battle Dojo instead. So if you want to, okay, so if you guys want to see more Splatoon on my channel, please give this video a thumbs up, and also, comment on if you like the Battle Dojo or not. I really don't like it, but we did come to an idea. This is a weird intro. But we're gonna go up here. We're gonna go inside the Battle Dojo. Alright. You know what to do. Yeah, press the window again. Right. Alright, so. I think this one may be a splatter shot. I thought I'd just do something new. Yeah, the real thing you do in this mode is pop balloons, but we came to a better idea. What we're actually going to do is we're going to try and get the most amount of kills. So right now I'm actually playing on the gamepad and SuperDude3 is playing on the... Whoa, you already got me. I don't have Elgato, so unfortunately you're not going to see my screen, so... Unfortunately, since we don't have Elgato, you just have to bear with SuperDude3. Ooh, I got you. So for now, you're just gonna have to bear with SuperDude3's screen. Oh, I see you over there.
I can't see you anywhere. Oh, what? How did you kill me?
In between matches, well, actually. What? Ah, great peeps! Super 3, the turf floor, because it's a lot more fun.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not showing you ranked battles. That's so hardcore. Well, that's it.
God dang it, you defeated me.
I won. Let's change weapons. That's all about.
Make it stop!
Maybe there's some crazy people inside. Gotcha!
Oh god, my eyes are starting to water.
Alright.
Oh,
Really?
What?
That's what I was telling you about. You can't swim in water.
Oh crap!
There's supposed to be a better two-player mode coming to Splatoon 2.
What?
Still got you. Well, I had it.
I shot you like 10 times.
Well, hey, I haven't won this game for a long time. And you just started playing this game. Yes.
You're killing me so much.
Oh, you actually got me this time. I got you all the way from here. Yeah, we're just killing each other instead of wow, you actually got me.
Oh, jeez. Okay. It's over time.
What was that mean? We both got killed, actually.
We killed each other.
It's overtime. Alright, I just had to pop a balloon. You're sinking in it. How do we exit this event? I think we gotta leave. So that's basically the Battle Dojo in Splatoon. I thought I'd just do this video since I have my boy Super 3 with me. Let's actually read some of these Miiverse comments. Looking for a scrapbook for this. Yeah, if you want to do it. I have CSA. If I see one more Benny post, I'm going to Splatoon. Oh my god, people are gonna start getting crazy about Bendy and the Ink Machine. You know again, right?
No.
You never heard of it?
I don't know.
What's she saying? Yeah, if you wanna play it as... Yeah, if you wanna play as Ultron or Mario Kart or Smash Bros. I'd want to, actually. Well, I think that's all we're gonna be doing for this video, so... Sorry if this was a bit of out of the blue kind of video. No, I just wanted to do something different. Or do something anyways. So once again, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did and somehow end up enjoying this stupid video, please give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing. I do lots of gaming videos and plushie videos. I just made a brand new video of I finally finished up Five Nights at Mario's. And I also finished up Five Nights at Freddy's, the game as well. So...
And it's also the video that I didn't do anything.
Sorry, Super Bowl 3. Yeah, recording this like 30 minutes after we're now. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
See you guys.
Thanks for watching.